A quarterback with ties to Asheville and North Carolina is going to the Super Bowl. The Seattle Seahawks' Russell Wilson played baseball for the Tourists and football at NC State. Now, those who know him are wishing him the best while remembering what it is that makes him so great.
Flag is thrown. It's a free play.
It was Wilson's leadership on the field that clinched the Seattle Seahawks spot in the Super Bowl after defeating the San Francisco 49ers last night.
Right here I have the game-worn jersey that Russell wore all season for us when he played.
And no one could be more proud than the president of the Asheville Tourists.
He actually autographed it before he left.
Wilson played second base for the Tourists, also number 3, the same number he wears for the Seahawks.
You saw a great person, and you saw a very hard worker. You knew that if he kept going, he could do something. Did I know in 3 years he'd be in the Super Bowl? No, I'm not going to lie and say that. But I knew that he was going to do amazing things in his life.
Broadcasting and media manager Doug Maurer says he was amazing for the Tourists.
The one thing that stood out to me about Russell is that when he was on the field, he brought excitement. He brought passion. You could see that the rest of the team picked up and fed off of his energy.
The Tourists recognized right away that Wilson was not your average athlete. He spent a lot of free time here in their batting cage, exhibiting a rare and remarkable work ethic.
His work ethic was amazing. First one here, last one to leave. He always did community appearances when we asked. He went to the hospitals, he'd go to school. I'm so happy for him.
An ethic complemented by a strong religious faith. Signing his autographs with 633, a quote from Matthew in the Bible. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all things will be given to you as well.
He was a guy that the second he got here, you just knew that he was a professional.
Professional indeed. And the Tourists gave away this Wilson bobblehead doll after his first successful season with the Seahawks. And when you ask Russell, will his Seahawks win the Super Bowl, the answer is always yes.
Yes, I'm going to bobble that. Yes,
yes,
absolutely.
He's going to win.